Yondu's journey was such a huge part of the arc for all the Guardians in the second film. I guess, can you talk a little bit about working with Michael and what do you think was so special about what he did with that character?
Well, Michael's a bit of a crazy person, so working with him is always an adventure. But honestly, Rooker's a great actor. We've done 4 movies together now. I love him dearly. He's become like a brother to me. Like a sick, twisted older brother, and I think his work in Guardians 2 is truly magnificent. I really love his performance. I love what he brings to it. It's really just right. You know, you don't get to see him play characters with that soft side very often, and I just love it. I think when his soft side comes through the cracks, it's really something magical to see.